here at Off-Leash Canine Training in Minneapolis. Today I've got 6-month-old German Shepherd mix Shelby. Shelby's with us. She's a little bit shy, a little bit insecure. She needs a little bit more confidence building. She also pulls on the leash and doesn't quite listen when you're asking her to do something. She has a general idea of what she needs to do, but just is unsure of when she needs to do it. But just see what Shelby knows now. Shelby, come. Good girl. Go, girl. Sit. Good, sit. Good, sit. Down. 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 Shelby, down. 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 No, you don't know that one? Okay, you. You. We'll go this way. Good. You. Good girl. All right, as you can see, she has an idea of what she needs to do. We just need to get a little bit snappier at doing it. I will see you guys in 2 weeks. Just check back in and see where she's at. Break! Go, go!
Get her! Get her! Get her! Come on, let's go!
Let's go, Shelby!
like?
It was great. It was fun to listen and see her really change a lot and become a dog who listens. And I was really impressed with her healing through the whole crowd and a lot of people. So that's something she would typically go running off, and she doesn't do that now.
Awesome. Yeah, we like really like the videos, the daily videos. We look forward to those. If we didn't get one, we're like, where's the video? Where's the video? So I think that was really key to see. And then, yeah, getting her out of that anxiety, I think, was huge.
Right, because one of her biggest problems was anxiety, and she definitely is able to handle crowds. And a fire truck just went by a little bit ago and didn't even phase her. So that's a big thing for us.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hello.